Garuda Express, an international courier service.
Audi, a German auto brand, has launched the new update Audi A3 in the India today at an attractive price point of INR 30.5 lakh for the petrol variant, while the diesel variant is priced at INR 32.30 lakh. Followed by the launch of 2017 new Audi A3 convertible in February, the German car brand has now unleashed yet another beast from its stable, the 2017 A3. The Audi A3 2017 facelift competes against the likes of Mercedes-Benz CLA and the Volvo V40 in India. The new Audi A3 comes with new turbocharged petrol engine, which makes it fuel efficient in its segment. Based on the third gen A3 hatchback, which is not on sale in India, the facelifted 2017 Audi A3 made its official debut in European market last year in April 2016. The 2017 Audi A3 gets new updates, which comprises of some minor cosmetic and mechanical modifications such as later single frame grille, new sharper headlamps, Audi Xenon Plus units, alloy wheels, and much more that proofs the sedan with an extensive look. The updates are also carried on the inside as well, as the sedan sports all black interiors with added equipment such as the 7-inch MMI touchscreen multi-information display, dual zone automatic climate control, satellite navigation, voice control, cruise control, multifunctional steering wheel, leather upholstery, traffic jam assist, active lane assist, and emergency braking with pedestrian detection, new parking sensors, panoramic sunroof, as well as wireless charging point. Dimensionally, the new 2017 Audi A3 sedan gets 4,478 mm of length, 1,796 mm of width, and 1,416 mm of height, along with the wheelbase of 2,637 mm. As far as the engine specs are concerned, the new Audi A3 facelift will sport the new 1.4-litre unit, which is capable of developing 150 bpm along with 250 Nm of power figures. The motor comes mated to a 7-speed automatic DSG transmission, which sends more to the front wheels. As a reminder, the outgoing model was powered by a 1.8-litre engine, which is replaced by the new 1.4-litre unit. On the other hand, the diesel unit comes equipped with a 2.0-litre 35 TDI, which can effortlessly produce 141 bpm of max power, along with a peak torque of 320 Nm of torque that powers the front wheels with the help of a 7-speed shifter.